you guys. Good morning. It's Megan. It is Friday, July 3rd. Got that right. I had to really think about that. It's like 9 a.m. I woke up like 30 minutes ago. I'm uploading the first vlog, which is exciting. I hope that goes up this morning. And I haven't watched YouTube videos at all. Well, I did watch one yesterday when I was getting ready, but I saw that Emily posted two empties videos and I want to watch them so bad, so I'm gonna try to have time to watch those today. But we have a lot of fun stuff planned for today. Of course, there is so much to do in California. It's super amazing here. There's two downfalls that I have noticed. One, obviously the traffic. Very frustrating, to say the least. And then two, there's like no signage, like no helpful signs to say, oh, you're like gonna be there soon, or like, oh, this thing is this way. Like even at UCLA, there's like no signs, no helpfulness. It was like weird. Like you had to know where to go or else you would never be able to get there. So those are the two downfalls that I see. But I forgot my camera charger. It is on my vanity at home. I saw it in my vlog from when we were packing. I'm so mad. So I have to go to Best Buy. There's thankfully one right by our hotel that has Marshall's and Nordstrom Rack that I also wanted to go to. I hope we have time to go to all those places. But I have to go to Best Buy because I can't survive the rest of this trip without my camera. So I'm gonna have to buy a charger there, even though I have one at home, which blows. But yeah, that is on the agenda, and then we want to go back to Griffith Observatory, because as you saw last night, we didn't even get to see really anything. And then we're gonna go to Santa Monica Pier, gonna go back to the Grove. I think we have a few other plans, but tomorrow is my birthday and we're gonna go to Disneyland. So we're doing some cool stuff today to kind of like celebrate my birthday, I guess. But yeah, so I just wanted to let you guys know and start this vlog off right, and I will see you guys soon. We're about ready to check out. I got my strawberry water. We're gonna go to a different hotel today. And I'm like shaking. I don't know why. I think I might have to get a new camera because I don't think they sell the new battery, so. Ugh. An Angel Hawaiian led us into their spot right up next to the observatory. I can't believe it. And look at this view of the city, all the smog. This is so cool. All these cars all over. There's them. Look at this, you guys. OMG. Everywhere you look, it's a view. Very, very, very impressive. Still can't get over the sign in real life. That's so cool. Whoa, man. LA is over there. Whoa. Domes. Cool things everywhere you look. Hollywood sign! Again! Wow! Oh my god, look at this, Rach.
Go stand in the corner. Go stand in the corner. May
I have your attention, please? We shall begin singing shortly for the 12:45 show in the Samuel Ocean Planetarium. You have a ticket for this show. Please proceed to the west terrace located outside on the west side of the building. Please remember there will be no late seating or
refunds for mid-shows. That's crazy. And I'm wearing like the worst possible shoes ever. among like wedges. What even?
There's one more.
Well, she didn't get a seat.
Okay.
So, I don't know if I mentioned, but I had to buy a new camera. This one, the battery's gonna die soon too. But I was looking for a new vlogging camera anyway. But I hope this one is good. I don't know. This is crazy. Can you see the Hollywood sign back there? Can you reach?
I mean, you're covering it with your giant head. There you go.
With your giant head. This is so cool, you guys. Down these precarious steps with an amazing view. People are like hiking. So not my thing. But this is really freaking awesome. The Griffith Observatory is worth the struggle. That is so pretty. Very, very pretty. That's really cool. If you like science and cool stuff like that, you will love the Griffith Observatory. There's like a sundial. That's really cool. This place is sick. I love it. We just made it to Ocean Avenue. All I can think of is the Yellow Card song. You can see the ocean! Trucks. This is amazing to me. I've never seen food trucks in real life because I live in a hole or something. We're here at the pier. We're at the end of the boardwalk in the middle of the ocean. Very cool. And that's the restaurant we want to go to, the Marisol. So we're at Marisol. I'm gonna get the Santa Monica Pier combo. And Mom's gonna get the boardwalk enchiladas and we're gonna split it. And I got a mango daiquiri. Giant. Super awesome food. Pigeons here have no shame. Everything was delicious. The Santa Monica Pier. It's kind of ghetto here. Lots of weirdos, but it's pretty. Very boardwalky here. All sorts of things. There's a Taco Bell. What are the odds of this? A walk-up Taco Bell, oh my god. Pizza Hut. This place is so random. Coffee Bean. Look at these dolphins. At least the sun came out. And lunch was really, really good at the Marisol. I highly recommend it. But the
Ferris wheel is $8 per person, and that is nutso. Skee-ball is my jam, so we're gonna see how much this is, because everything here is very expensive.
At least the sun came out and it's nice weather now, but on to the next place. We're on Rodeo Drive! I want to live here! Like right now! Oh. It's like cozier than I thought.
Yeah, it is cozier than I thought, yeah.
Oh, it's so nice. Now we're gonna see the shopping cart. Very fancy as expected. Nice palm trees. I feel like 100% like a tourist. I feel like a total tourist. I feel really awkward. Whoa. Whoa. It smells like flowers. It's beautiful in here. I don't know, it definitely smells nice. Oh, it's so peaceful in here, Rachel. I like this part the best. Very, very nice. Look how pretty it is here. Oh, it's so nice. Like, it's so, I don't know, they have such pretty, like, greenery here. It's very, very pretty. And of course the houses and the fancy stores are nice. But I feel very out of place here. So now we're gonna go. I think we're gonna go to the Grove and get some cupcakes. Yay! Back at the Grove, our favorite place. Well, my favorite place. Oh, I love it here. And again, it's perfect weather. And our first mission is to find a bathroom. We came to the Trader Joe's. We love Trader Joe's. We don't have this where we live. So this is amazing. Oh, heaven. We made out good at Trader Joe's. Mom got her favorite chocolate. She got 7 bars. It was only like $11.
It's like unbelievable, seriously. Yeah. And it's so good, it's like fine wine.
You're a chocolate connoisseur, so they should take your opinion seriously.
I have tried a lot of chocolate, and that was like one of the top ones for me.
Yeah. And I just got it for you on a whim, I think.
Excellent.
$15.
Mm-hmm.
Can I do a box of four? Red velvet, black and white.
Thank you.
A cinnamon sugar.
Going past Dodger Stadium. Except we're confused.
Well, we can't go in, so we're just gonna sit here.
Yeah, that's fine.
These signs are lit up anyway.
We're at P.F. Chang's in Anaheim for my pre-birthday dinner, and it is officially midnight on the East Coast, so people are saying happy birthday to me, and it was really confusing because it's only 9 o'clock here, but it's really beautiful here. Palm trees. We're sitting outside. Beautiful night. P.F. Chang's, and we got our cake, extra berries. I hope there's extra berries in there.
Watch the snowberries.
Oh my god, I will die. Oh, thank god. So many tragedies about to happen. Oh, we gotta ask the clerk up front.
I think they would have it for like breakfast stuff, so we could be like cakes.
They'll be like, that'll be $50 extra.
Oh. Yeah, probably. I could just say, like, you know how they will give you like personal stuff? It'd be like, it's a personal item.
I forgot my forks at home. Kitchenette. He definitely put extra berries in it. Oh, yeah. Just have to sign into the Wi-Fi. Happy birthday to me! My birthday is the only day all year that I would have this many notifications. So it is the morning of the 4th of July. My parents let us sleep in way more than expected, which is much appreciated. Yeah, it's like 9:45 right now, and the best birthday present so far is that this hotel has like a separate, like it has a bedroom, and then it has like a family area with a pull-out sofa, and I got to sleep on the pull-out sofa and actually get sleep because my family snores and I cannot sleep like at all in the same room as them. So this was like the best birthday present ever to be fully rested for my birthday. So yeah, I have just been responding to texts and reading you guys' comments on my videos and on my Instagram, and it's just so incredible. Like, I know it's just because it's my birthday, but it doesn't even feel like my birthday, like, honestly. But yeah, and my parents went and got a balloon. This is USA, not happy birthday, so thanks, guys. But yeah, so we got Sprinkles cupcakes yesterday, so we have those. And yeah, I'm gonna get ready. Oh, I wanted to show you guys this. I got this at Trader Joe's yesterday. I've heard so many people talk about this coconut body butter, and I love this freaking packaging. It like has a lid, like a flip top. How genius is that? So I'm so happy that I am finally gonna try that. But yeah, I'm gonna get ready, and then we're gonna go to Disneyland. Yay! You guys, the mini steamer is so good.
It's so good.
So it's all wrinkly.
Like, look at that.
Oh, amazing! Yay! Go mini steamer. My two most important things today: Band-Aids for all my blisters, and then my Shiseido sunscreen. And by the way, these Tough Strip Band-Aids are like the
the best for on your feet because they don't fall off, which is awesome. Then this sunscreen is great for face, body, and you can spray it on your hair and it doesn't get greasy. It's amazeballs. Quick outfit of the day, you guys. I'm wearing one of my favorite shirts. It says, I'm your American dream. And obviously it's my birthday, so hello. And I'm wearing these cute cuffed shorts from JCPenney's, just like nude flip-flops. And I really like my makeup today. I did MAC Face and Body foundation, which I love. And then I did like MAC Satin Taupe, Naked Lunch, and Carbon on my eyes. Blush is Chanel Rose Bronze and Dior, the tie-dye one. I really like that. It's not the best lighting, but that's like the only mirror. And then I'm wearing my Betsy Johnson like diamond earrings. And yeah, just a ton of sunscreen on. I am so happy that I could get my favorite sunscreen before I left, which is the Hawaiian Tropics Silk Hydration. This is amazing, amazing stuff. So now we are going to go to Disneyland, yay! Look at the mountains, you guys. In Anaheim, currently on our way to Disneyland. We're in Irvine?
Yeah.
We're in Irvine, near Anaheim, on our way. Oh, there's that Ferris wheel that we want to go to, the Spectrum Center or something.
Mm-hmm. That's what it's called.
That looks awesome. Yeah, this area is really nice. This reminds us of Arizona. Scottsdale, Arizona. Oh yeah, there's a Spectrum sign. That is nice. Yeah, so we can't wait to go there. We're now in the Disneyland parking lot. We made it this far. We're parked in the Woody, Jesse, and Buzz Lightyear lots. And look at this Toy Story bus. Doesn't it seem like we're not in Disney yet?
It doesn't feel like that.
Yeah, it's just like a random parking lot. But there's a nice breeze, very nice weather today. It's really humid there probably. But yeah, I'm excited to see what Disneyland is all about. I read on the blog that you're allowed to bring water and snacks, so I hope that that's right. We just saw a person bring an entire pack of water, so I'm hoping an entire case. So they probably hope that's true too. Yay, we got a special bus just for us.
Hi, how are you?
Hi, good. How are you?
Good. Hi.
Where do you want to sit? Here?
Yes!
Look at those benches. They have Mickey heads. Tickets, 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 tickets.
Here you go.
I'll take Mini then.
Oh my gosh, it doesn't even matter. Don't we turn them in?
Probably, but it's awesome.
And I got my button on. Awesome. I think we cut in front of those people.
Well, then they yelled at the next person.
Oh, okay, good. So they weren't going in line, so. Oh my god, this is so exciting. Oh my god. And it's the 60th year anniversary. That is really cool.
Let me hold your gold
ticket. Yeah. Everything here is perfect. We just took the best picture ever. Oh my god. Oh my god, look at Belle. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. We're on the mission to find the castle. We just walked in. Everything here is so cute! Oh my god, look, you can see a mountain. A big mountain.
I'm so mad though. I forgot my Mickey ears at home. They're right in my room. Oh, what? Oh. So I don't want to get additional. Oh my god, you can see the castle!
Much smaller than I expected. Oh, it's so sparkly! Even though it's not as big, it's so pretty. Yeah. He's right there. Oh my god, take my picture here. Oh, we have to get here like 5 hours early. Yeah, we want to sit here for the fireworks. Oh.
We're gonna go with
going through the castle.
Enchanted Chamber.
Whoa! Oh, more bubbles. Oh, look, a carousel. Yay! Bubbles everywhere.
Go ahead.
We can't go in the Cinderella castle. Oh, look! The baby thing. This is really cool. This is so cool, you guys.
Fancy eggs inside.
Everyone's sleeping. Sleeping Beauty. True love's kiss. Uh-oh. Spooky doorway. That was so scary!
That's normal. Okay, feel.
That was so cool, you guys. Go into the Sleeping Beauty's castle.
Okay, wait, so do we want to go to Tomorrowland?
Are they coming?
With the band?
Oh my gosh, it's so nice here. Like, I love Disney World, but this is so nice. Like, it's not super packed, and it's just like perfect weather. Definitely come in July. It is absolutely wonderful. So now we're gonna try to go to Tomorrowland. Very efficient. All right. Yay! We're back where we started. Buzz Lightyear ride amidst palm trees. This one's my favorite, and it is actually the shortest line.
Okay.
Protein.
Yeah. Glorious shade.
Get in the shade. Shade for a while. Shade for days.
You'll rendezvous at fun at sea.
She said happy birthday.
Thank you.
Ah! Oh, crap.
Yeah. Is it on?
I don't think it's on.
I think it's going to go in.
Oh,
it's
baseball.
Going in again, we have our fast pass. Yay!
Email it to my Gmail.
This is so cool, you can email it.
That's what I need to do.
Thank you. small world here. It is incredible. How do they do that?
If you're on our next boat, please stand behind the safety line. The gates will be closing towards you, sir. Cruise around the world.
4 o'clock. 4:30.
Girls 3 and 4, step right in, please. 4 and 5. 4 and 5. Step in, please. Step in. Step in.
Dressed up like your favorite princess. That's so cool.
This lady, the cashier, gave us all I'm celebrating
buttons. Then I had my happy birthday one.
She had a whole drawer full of buttons.
Yeah.
She saw another lady sorting through buttons, but I thought they were
like a cost. Maybe we're and just the amazing.
One, and then the one guy had them on the hopscotch.
Yeah. I saw that, but I thought you had to like pay for it.
Yeah, seriously.
Look, we're going through the castle again. It's backwards. It's so pretty here. I love it. You can get the popcorn in the carriage.
$750.
No, my God. Oh, that's so awesome.
Just take a photo of it.
I'm videoing it.
We're only $15 and it's $15.50. Oh.
Poor people so life. Rachel wanted fresh popcorn, so she's getting it.
You too.
Yay! Right. Main Street is so cute. There's so much going on. And they already have all the ropes up for the fireworks tonight. People are like sleeping in front of it. It's like nuts out. We're gonna do the Nemo submarine ride.
Even though I'm definitely afraid of enclosed spaces, and it says that it's enclosed.
Yes.
But I'm gonna try my best and do it. See, look at these.
Getting snacks while in line. Yay! Yum.
Oh, is that what that is?
What do you think?
It was like oozing out.
We haven't had these in forever.
We're going in. I am horrified.
Oh, cool. It's like
the cutest kid in front of me started crying. Now I'm especially scared. It'll be fine.
coral reef. The colorful.
Oh, watch out. It's like a little weird. Thank you.
Welcome, then you're gonna exit to the ride.
I survived!
That was really cute, actually. It's not that bad if you don't think about it. So, that was fun.
Here for dinner! For dinner. I'm so confused. OMG, dinner looks amazing! We all got the same exact thing. Oh. Thank you!
Wow, y'all want to sing happy birthday?
Sure!
Rachel's dessert looks amazing. I'm already digging into my apple pie. Elsa and Anna! Oh.
Haunted.
So you guys, today was amazing! And my camera, after like a few hours of being in Disneyland, it totally like was dying. So I have so many like 1 second clips of stuff, so it's kind of like ridiculous. But me and Rachel both got matching Disney, here Rachel, show them. Matching Disneyland sweatshirts, we love them. And everyone's exhausted. It's like almost 2 a.m., which is really almost 5 a.m. for us. Oh God, that's a horrible thought. But I'm gonna have my sprinkles cupcake, which is that one. How was yours, Mom?
That's good.
Really good. Yeah, and I wanna have some chips. And look at this picture, you guys, that I took. Oh my God, this was with like no battery. And I know you can't really see it. But this camera is so good. This is the Canon PowerShot ELF 350HS. Really nice camera, really compact. Oh yeah, and my button. So my button went through a lot today and my camera is gonna die soon. But it was just an awesome day in Disneyland. Thank you guys for taking me there.
Happy 23rd birthday.
And I'm glad that I will remember it forever through this vlog. So thank you guys for watching, and we'll see you tomorrow. Bye.